We're talking lens features today. Polarized versus anti-reflective coating. It's a question that comes up and I'm about to answer it. Thank you so much for joining me. As always, I am Eyeglass Tyler, an optician with SportRx. Welcome to my home. Please get comfortable. I want to talk to you about polarized versus anti-reflective coating. It's a question that comes up enough that we should just answer it here. And I think the best way to tackle this is to first talk about what is polarized. Then, of course, what is anti-reflective coating? An easier way to contrast between these two lens features. I'll also get into a little bit about polarized lenses, whether or not polarized lenses is quote unquote better, and then are non-polarized lenses bad for your eyes. And so hopefully by the end of this video, you have a much better grasp of these two lens features and you have a better idea of what's right for you. So let's get into it. Let's start with polarized. What is a polarized lens? Well, it's a lens that has a filter that cuts light on the horizontal plane. That is because that is where the majority of reflected light exists. I'm talking light bouncing off of other objects. So the asphalt, other vehicles, windshields, the water especially, snow. This is a really good lens feature for your everyday sunglass pair because in the optical world, a polarized lens is going to be a dark lens. It may not be the best lens feature for every sport or every condition, and I don't want to get too deep in the weeds here because I've covered this. We've covered this on our YouTube channel and I would highly recommend you check us out because we have lots of good info where we go into more detail and check us out there. But for now, let's get into anti-reflective. All right, so anti-reflective, what is it? It sounds very similar, right? Because we're talking reflections and it's anti-reflections. However, what we're talking about here is reflections off of the surface of the lens. This is a coating that's applied to the front and back side of the lens that helps to minimize glare and reflections off the surface of the lens. This is nice cosmetically, but even better in my book is optically speaking. There are a ton of benefits to this, especially if you're using them indoors, on the computer, nighttime, low light, it's across the board, better optical clarity. You're getting more of that light that you need to see actually making it to your eyes because there's less loss of light due to glare and reflections, dispersion of light off of the surface of the lens. Always a recommendation by me in your clear lenses, even your transitions lenses, even low light tint lenses like yellow and amber. It's a really, really good lens feature. And actually, even though we're talking good use for low light lenses, a good use in sunglass lenses as well. However, the note here is on the back side of the lens. It doesn't make a lot of sense on the front side because you want to reduce the amount of light getting through the lenses. But on the back side, it helps to minimize glare and reflections bouncing off of the back of the lens and into your eye from a light source behind you. Another good note here is you can get an anti-reflective coating that minimizes UV light transmission. That's reflected UV. That can be a huge benefit to you. And so I recommend the anti-reflective coating pretty much across the board. It's a great lens feature. So are polarized lenses better? Well, I mean, we're talking better than what? Because I'm talking two separate lens features that are actually non-competing. They can be used together. But polarized lenses, as a general statement, I would not say are better than anything else because it's a good feature depending on what you need, right? It's an excellent feature for your everyday pair because it's going to cut through annoying light. Nothing else is going to do that. Nothing else cuts glare bouncing off of other objects. Only polarized does that. So if that matters to you in your particular needs for your pair, then yes, absolutely, it's better than not having it. But there are lots of good reasons to get a non-polarized lens. And so let's talk a little bit about non-polarized lenses. So are non-polarized lenses bad for my eyes? No, as long as you're getting a good pair of sunglasses, good quality lenses, which probably means avoiding that $5 or $10 deal at that mall kiosk, you're going to be in good shape. You just want to make sure that they are fully UV rated. That UV 400 rating is very important. You want to make sure that you're protecting your eyes against UV light because that's going to make a huge difference in the health of your eyes. When I talked about protection in terms of polarized lenses, that's protection against reflected light. That's not saying that the health of your eyes are better off. It's just saying that you're better protected against annoying light in that pair where it makes sense. There are lots of options that make a lot of sense in non-polarized, and we already talked about clear lenses, low light light tints. There are many features that make a lot of sense as non-polarized, and I would recommend you check out other videos that we have done because we have lots of good lens guides that'll be giving you better guidance for your particular setup. And also we have opticians you can reach out to who would love to help walk you through that process. So reach out to us. That pretty well covers what's important to know about polarized versus anti-reflective. Hopefully now after I went over what polarized is, anti-reflective coating, a little more detail about polarized and even non-polarized, you have a better idea of what's right for you in your particular pair. By the way, if you decide to order from SportRx, thanks to our See Better guarantee, you're never stuck with something that doesn't work or isn't right for you. You can take up to 45 days to figure out what's going on and we'll help you with anything that we can. You just reach out to us. Also, we have opticians who would love to help you get it right the first time, so definitely use us as a resource. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully this was interesting or valuable for you. If so, throw us a like. I would love it. You can check out relevant videos here. If you subscribe, you're gonna hear about those relevant videos first. Also, we have really good content on our social media outlets, and you can check us out at SportRx.